nagdagdag siya niya, no?
I need to do line work.
Ang paglolo, nagbobo lahat.
Oh, dalawa.
Ay! Trial pa lang yan!
Serious.
Okay, you can draw
it in a line. Kaya
ta si Papa eh.
What?
Grabe ah.
Kaya tayo, Holly. Kaya tayo, Holly. Ano lang eh. 1, 2.
Sabi ko, patay tayo dito.
Bro, this is like...
Kaya nga, parang development.
Hindi, susunod naman sa kanilang manokapakita.
Hindi, iba naman ako. Kasi ano naman may pag-iwag naman.
Ah,
hindi
naman naman.
Okay, pull up. Needs to be... needs to be folded.
Whoa! Hold it up, hold it up. So, we trace back, trace back. So, what's that? Oh, ipapalik sa iba.
It's a smiley face.
Yeah.
Resurrection.
Ah, kayo man. Ano yung ganyan? Hope.
Anong draw ni Kuya Lin? Beach.
Oh, beach.
What word did you do?
What word do you have?
Paradise.
Paradise. Ikaw.
Joyful.
Joyful.
My drawing. It's because of my drawing.
Oh. Happiness.
Oh.
Ikaw,
yeah, paradise. I'm gonna put happiness, look. And then I thought, nah, paradise. Because I thought it was more.
Yeah, because yeah. Paradise
happiness
is happiness.
Pretty vague.
Yeah. The actual word that I
joy.
Wrote?
Joy.
Joy, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
You
draw
it.
You
got it.
You got
it.
You
got it.
You
got it.
You got it.
That's good. Okay, let's discuss. Let's discuss.
What scripture? Why do we...
Happy are those... Joy.
Joy. I mean, he's, what I was thinking is Galatians 5:22.
Yeah.
22.
Footage of the Spirit.
Yeah.
Footage of the Spirit.
True.
No. Yeah,
smile. How do you like that in a scripture?
Basa?
Oh, who wants to basa?
Who wants to basa? Basa.
Galatians. Who wants to volunteers? 22, 5:22, and 23. Sama niyo. Who wants to read? Mama? Yes,
on the other hand, the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faith, mildness, self-control. Against such things, there is no law.
Meron yun sa Watchtower, diba? Joy gives you the strength to cope with challenges. Yung mga footage of the Holy Spirit noong September 2004. It's from Jehovah. Happiness is the result. It's your state. Pero yung joy itself,
yung fruit. Deep-seated quality of
heart. Yeah, deep-seated.
Yeah.
From Jehovah. With the help of God's Spirit, a Christian can remain joyful. Even in facing hardship, sorrow, or persecution.
Where's Paul?